I did switch. Stay in then.
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status. This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope down.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any,
I don't think I'm forgetting anything anymore. What? Too many.
Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out? Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses.
At least I have transcoding you today.
10 minutes. Weapons prep.
Because lately I didn't even have that on Friday.
Take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat! Abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control! We are hit! Repeat! We are hit! Abandoned ship!
Ah, oh, great. Should probably disable Steam Overlay, because it's gonna waste me time if I alt tab. Right, boring stuff again.
Took some heavy fire.
It's too bad all tabbing from this game mutes the audio.
Hey,
what the hell? Hey, I mean, not much of a speedrun, you're actually watching the cutscene for like 4 minutes and then reset. Actually, longer. Because the first skip is like 6 minutes in. Yeah, and the ability to skip cutscenes wasn't added in remastered, because why would you?
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gold's counting on us.
Alcatraz? No, it's not remastered because... Epic Games Store exclusivity. So slow because of that shift tab. So that's like additional minute.
All I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated.
This kind of reminds me of when... God damn it. What was his name? God, my brain is literally dead.
Welcome to the war.
Because he got banned from Twitch. It won't let me go that easily. But I was running Shenmue, and with first Shenmue, you were waiting for an absurd amount of time from time to time. So, what he was doing is was playing other games in the meantime and waiting. I would be doing the same if it wasn't for the fact that this game mutes the audio and I think makes cutscenes slower. I mean, FPS lower, so it may actually affect. The time. Yep, too far. Okay, not bad. This pipe is really annoying to get into sometimes.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea.
Oh, shit, get off me! Get the fuck off
right
me!
Underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Gold, because my splits are garbage. If it wasn't for cutscenes, I mean, I've been saying that multiple times, but if it wasn't for cutscenes, this would be a great run. But these cutscenes are just killing it. Still, this game looks great, despite the years that have passed already. It was funny routing it because we managed to cut down the time I think the world record was like 2 hours 30, something like 1 hour 50, so we managed to cut out like 40 minutes from the run. And then others came and did additional optimizations, and Corbs did runs and lowered the time sub 40. Good times, as in when I was routing it. Listen, although having access to level editor also helps, because there is a full SDK that you can download. And I'm not sure if Remaster has SDK with it, or did Crytek just give up on that idea? Because they used to be really promoting with Far Cry, Crysis, Crysis 2. And then I'm not sure what happened with Crysis 3, because I came really late. That should be good enough to actually hit that trigger. It's not even the intro cutscene, the one in... God damn it. Oh! Dead Man Walking, I think. That cutscene is just so absurdly long. And then masks off also is pretty long. Oh, cool. So, congrats. You're gonna... I'm actually surprised because... Valdemeca, who runs Hitman, well, he runs Hitman Contracts, Hitman 2, and Hitman Codename 47, so the first one. He actually got the first game into it. So, two Russians, at least. Yeah, pretty cool. Probably gonna, we're gonna get, I need to use the bathroom line from the first Hitman. Because why wouldn't he use that? Oh, Dunflash also got. I haven't looked at that list, honestly. I mean, I only verified that all the mecha got in. So. Because it was a bit surprising, but good for him. And there we go. When I started running this game, we were looking heavily for a way to skip this cutscene in Lab Rats. Well, cutscene, right? As in cutscene where you can move kind of Half-Life style. And I don't know who found this way, but this way is pretty sweet. Okay, good. There. I'm gonna send the elevator down for you. Okay, elevator is in here. Is this? Don't slide. Jump on the elevator. Man, you wouldn't believe so, yeah, that cutscene is absurdly long, like 6 minutes or something. Guys are getting creamed uptown. Trinet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos. And you just jump over here and walk over this. Look at the frog. And trigger. And AO. It's pretty sweet. Okay. Froge. My splits are so bad. H33 enter, 33 enter. Who cares about fall damage? I think this Crysis has the most skips of all Crysis games, but it sadly also has the most amount spent in cutscenes. Little boost, little boost, little boost. Damn it. Damn it. Come on. There we go. And a bit of blind, almost blind navigation. If unpatched, at least, yeah. Because the flying with unpatched is pretty great. And yeah, that's an absurdly long cutscene. No place. And it's even shorter with that skip, but still. ESP. Emulator. Listed trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle took most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations, broken ribs at. We'll take your pick. Third, fourth, fifth. Got a flailed chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary bruising. More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit. Which is my last save? I guess this one. Actually merging with tissue. I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate. Yeah, I paid it. And it's still great that we managed to skip at least a bit of that cutscene, because there is also an intro segment to that cutscene when you enter from the other side. But is still way too long. And then it's followed by another cutscene in the next level. So, bleh. Awful. Nice. Got men all over the down. And the truly hard skips actually start after that, so. Like, 40 minutes in and the hard skips are actually in. Oh great, I haven't practiced the skip on the last level. Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Get him up. Tara Strick.
Yeah, nothing is loaded. Pretty much from the inside.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet. You walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out.
You give me any trouble? I guess this is one of the captains that made it so when I'm actually working on animation and animation systems, I'm always thinking about a way to skip them. This is way too long.
My father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't profit, don't you?
At least I get some time to play Persona 3 on emulator. Damn it. Oh yeah, and this is really stupidly loud.
Got you now, Tin Man.
Cause that doesn't disable AI and they keep on firing. And just making loads of noise. But it's interesting to see how the heavy machine gun that is attached to a Jeep actually has. Seems to have a track on how much ammo they spent, and they can run out of ammo. Spacebar! One. Two. Okay. More waiting.
Okay.
Cool weapon. Yes, I didn't know that good as a Devil's Ringer from Dead Space. This is pretty much timed anyway, so... Ow. Cause this guy ends the level. More cutscenes.
The Lingxiang insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Sattis. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems. We're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do.
Especially like how you cannot skip pre-rendered cutscenes.
Mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other more.
We're digging recently and Pep in X, which allows you to create detours for Unity of C sharp code and other interesting hacks. Oddly enough, it works with EL2CPP compilations, which is a really weird way that Unity can compile.
Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart.
Eventually end up creating some interesting hacks slash mods for Unity games. See that I have an actual work experience with Unity. And fixes and I don't know. We'll see. But it may eventually end up also being ways to skip some in-game cutscenes in some obscure games. Probably won't be allowed for runs, but... I don't know, I just like working with Unity a lot, actually.
Almost zero. Exemplary.
At least from programmer standpoint, it is very smooth to work with.
Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
But it has many things that are missing from other engines. Or at least things that would be nice, well, considered basic features.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down.
Bleh. But to an extent, I'm surprised that there aren't more mods for Unity. Because especially with BEP in X, you can do so much with it. Like, it just gives you such an absurd look into a Unity game. Because with normal engines, you kind of have to figure out what sections of code to do, and with Unity you pretty much always have access to at least names. Which is a bit of an issue for online games as well. Alright, see you around Zuro. Yeah, don't have energy for slide. Oh yeah, I'm looking for a way to inject some VR into all the games. Was hoping to inject VR into Deus Ex The Fall, which is not that great of a game, but it would be pretty well suited for VR. But that one uses a really old Unity version, so old that it doesn't have Unity UI, which is a very big problem. Because that helps a lot with placing UI elements in the game world instead of actually being drawn on top of the screen, or frame at least.
You inside the central structure.
Yeah, nice slide.
No.
This is such a bad level. Or bad split. A bit slow.
Good. Now let's see what the soup will do. Excellent. Recognition, communication, exchange. The protocols are compatible. More resistance than I expected. You'd better. Would you excuse me, please?
Forward. Left. Right. Left. Right. Stand up.
Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry!
Yeah, this could have been better. But it pretty much still all hangs on this level. And next one, and then not fucking up.
He must be somewhere around here. If that tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the wave, fucking Pentagon. Can you believe that shit?
Can it, Marie? Got me.
There! Over there! Hostile!
Remember me? What the hell happened to you?
Get yourself some firepower. You're gonna need it. Get to it. We've gotta move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah. All right. Now let's hope that this is actually going to work. No? This way. That should make sure I actually hit that trigger. Even if it's low. Damn it. Again. Again. Get out of here, god damn it. That was slow. But at least it worked with a transition, so that is still great. Now I have to get this first try. Lovely.
Alcatraz, this way, man. Come on. Argree Rash buildings just up this way. Take it slow and steady, people. Move out.
That sucked. First part done. Whoa, that was scary as hell. Got it. Fucking hell. Bit slow though, but not dead. Right, run, either way, because you're gonna hit with that EMP pulse anyway. Don't turn. Damn it. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty lovely, actually. Lovely.
Sweep for survivors. You got 15 minutes, tops. Hey, suit guy, over here. You the guy Chino was talking about? I don't know who or what the fuck you are. I've never seen anything like you. Sure use you at Central Station.
Oof. Yeah, that's fine. I can still go under sub 40, assuming I don't fuck up walking the park and don't have major fuck ups on the way.
attack will start via eastbound tunnels within the hour. Time is against us,
gentlemen. Green. Come on. Open. Okay. Oh god, unsafe haven. I hate this level. Green newspaper.
Alcatraz, right?
Oop. Man, we could use your help here. On the spawn. Orange. Got it. Woo-hoo. Cool. Right. I'm out for boring cutscenes again.
Lower your weapon. Identify yourself.
Stand down. Stand down. He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? That goddamn flake. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. The hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Oh, fuck it. Ain't there nothing they can do? Gotta be something, man.
There's nothing wrong
Jesus.
With me, man.
That's my wife
eating me.
This is bullshit.
God damn it, give me a weapon. I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
I don't care. Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified.
You
supposed to
do,
disarm you
me?
On sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine, and whatever you were, you went private. The privileges are canceled.
I don't know what that animation is on that second. Mercenary.
City is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see
you
made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz, you made it.
Good to have you.
Oh, God.
My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation
Colonel.
Is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right
Colonel,
now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt Island.
For all we know,
Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm just wondering if they have a...
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould.
Block.
We don't have time for this.
Chino, light.
Get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc.
I mean, if they're blocking light with like this box that surrounds the entrance, so it doesn't spill into the elevator, and so that the elevator light doesn't spill out.
Your friend Ghoul there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails.
Neck broken again?
I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that?
Look at this. Another Yakotsev?
I grew up in this town.
Yakovtsev. Okay.
And if it boils down here,
how are you today, then? Considering that this chat is pretty much dead. And this run still isn't quite dead, but it might be. If I screw up something. Damn it.
I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just... drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir!
No more time.
Martinez, get the platform. Yeah, but not gonna.
Sir, come on, man. This way, hurry.
Switch to remaster and yeah, until the exclusivity ends. Where? Okay, I'll probably, assuming that nobody does serious runs. I haven't checked actually if someone did serious runs or is everyone doing this no glitch nonsense. I'll probably check remaster in like a year. Power out! Oh god, this is gonna be it. A pain in the ass.
All units, rally point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Can I move?
Alcatraz, the squitter break through. This way, let's go!
This is not reloaded. Defend the weapon. Pick this one up, pick this one up. Switch this one. Pick up. Reload. It's so slow. Don't overextend. Ow! Asshole. There's one in behind. Ow. Okay. Not too bad. Get off the 50! What a fucking asshole. Wow. Just the moment I wanted to pick it up, it's like, I'm on the 50! Nope. Of course. That's not good at all. Great. Move! Come on, focus on the other guys. What the heck? Well, this is screwed up now. Because of one single Seth that decided to attack me. This is not dead, but that was a waste of time.
All right, Alcatraz, fall back. Fall back to the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here. Let's go. Let's go!
Open the door already. Hey, Solnheim. How are you? In this weird Halloween. Decent is already not bad, so at least good enough. I wonder if they increased the amount of vertices on this one. Probably not. Probably haven't increased the amount of vertices in the master on this.
I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna be visiting cemetery tomorrow.
The spear.
This is so weird with music so low. Space. Two. And three. If I remember correctly, last year you weren't even allowed to go to cemetery. Oh yeah, move. Move, damn it. No, I feel, I mean, I would say the plot of the first Far Cry was a one big shit post, with everyone just referring to you as a guy in Hawaiian t-shirt. I'm sorry, a guy in a red Hawaiian t-shirt. But yeah, Crytek never was good at writing plots for the game. And the second one obviously had such an, well, crisis, I mean. First crisis, second game that they made. But obviously had such a shit plot. It's, yeah, if it wasn't for the technical achievements. Deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited. No, don't want that weapon. Come on. But take this one. Right, I should have just run, because I forgot that this recharge, the EMP happens. Whatever, I'm just gonna go over here.
Good work, son. Now let's get you inside. I'm opening the prism entrance now. Head on over there, fast as you can.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to look if I can optimize masks off.
Thank you, Miss Strickland.
Because I probably am wasting a bit of time in that on that level.
Would you then have him moved across to the skinning lab? We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.
I guess it's a good time to go to toilet. With that cutscene, that takes way too much time.
At least we have the nano gear intact. That's all that really matters. The rest I'll have to improvise once I'm in the suit. Ah, my young friend. I had hoped to spare you consciousness here, but the nano gear is not proving cooperative. Let's get started. Soldier will not suffice you.
I don't understand what's going on.
You're in, Prophet. Your suits learnt the Seth's nano systems. You've got to go back. You're our best hope.
You twisted fucker. You knew. You knew the suits were symbiotic. You knew what they do to my men. You turned them into dead men walking.
You're a soldier. Think of it as necessary sacrifice.
You lied to us!
Perhaps I was economical with the truth, yes. But what choice do you have? What choice do you have now? The Seth are coming, Prophet. Soon. You think we'll defeat them with ordinary human soldiers? This isn't a war ordinary humans can win. This is the future. The nano gear. Headshots only.
Nice try, Tin Man. Now say goodnight.
Tara, no. Tara, listen to me.
It's okay, you're safe. I'm CIA.
Blah, blah, blah.
Special Operations Group. Recruited out of the SEALs 3 years ago. I'm the one who ordered your squad to bring Prophet Gould out. Yeah. Screwed now, of course. All right, look. There'll be time to explain later. Right now, the Seth are breaking into this place, and we gotta get Hargreave out. The man is insane. He thinks he's the only competent human being on the planet. But he's got vital knowledge on the Seth. He stole their technology 100 years ago at Tunguska. He's been working on it ever since. 3 years ago, he was the puppet master.
Press the fucking doesn't work in here. It's just scripted.
And we need to know what it is.
Right.
He's holed up in the executive level through that way. Heavy security. No one gets in to see him face to face. Believe me, I've tried. You're gonna have to break in.
Where is that exit? On this side. Yeah, it's not on the opposite side. Never mind.
We fly him out, we take him somewhere to talk. I'll stay on comms and keep you posted. Now go!
Over. Excuse me. More cutscenes.
So here you are, Theseus at last. Welcome. Scant reward for so much effort, eh? Crack the labyrinth and you would at least expect to see the Minotaur before it kills you. Ah well, it seems only fair. Come then. Masks off. Shocked? I would be. I'd revel in it if I were you. That sudden jump of the pulse, the cram of the fight or flight chemicals into the belly. So sweet while it lasts. But it's been very long since I felt any of it. A century or more since my pleasures were anything but cerebral. I took the path Karl Rasch refused.
They should have not have the eyebrows alone for this modern. Because alpha transparency is really fucking it up. And drawing it above the glass surface. All right, one more F.
Take it. Yes, there. The Tunguskan iteration. The key to all gates.
And that's skippable. But it's pretty much the same level, so I don't skip. Split.
You think I'm based in this cesspit city because I like it here?
You were waiting for them. Why didn't you warn someone?
Slow underscore lame says, from where you're kneeling, it must seem like an 18 carat run of bad luck.
What you've done, old man.
But truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
What is this from?
Waking the systems, firing up the boiler, back to spring clean the old family residence. And not much liking what they found festering behind the fridge. Can you blame them, really? Ah, the angels of death at last. My
I don't remember now. Sounds familiar, but... Oh. Okay. Yeah, okay. I don't remember that many lines from New Vegas. So that makes sense. Yeah, there must be a way to go faster for this. I must be waiting, wasting some time in here. I don't remember anything about Crysis 3 aside from the fact that it had a... a dumb level.
Oh,
and that it looked pretty good.
Moving Alcatraz. We're heading across town to the bridge. Hurry! You need to get back to Manhattan. We lose the suit, we lose everything.
Will there be an afterlife, I wonder? Choirs of angels or a fiery pit? One unlearns these falsehoods.
When exclusivity period with Epic Store ends. Yes.
I think I've had quite enough of afterlives as it is. This one has been purgatorial. Almost 50 years floating in super cool jelly like some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems. Never sleeping. Never resting, never ceasing to think about the world you no longer belong to. No, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
No. You have to pay, like, I think 90 PLN. I mean, that's what you get when you sign an exclusivity deal, right? And don't work out a way to transfer ownership from Origin, at least, and or Steam, and or
Special Operations
Group. GOG.
You were CIA all along? Why didn't you
tell transfer,
you?
Copy. Admittedly, oh, actually, no, maybe not, because the upgrade to Crisis 2 is
over here. This way, over here.
Like, it's not the smallest thing, but
Jesus.
When you compare it, I don't know, because the GTA remastered now is gonna happen. And that one is so expensive. I think it cost you like 260.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way. Let's go.
And you cannot buy originals. And I like how they say at least upgraded soundtrack as a feature. That means they probably removed a bunch of tracks. Oh, real time doesn't entirely display itself.
Fucks.
But yeah, I'm one of those who thinks that the graphics in remastered trilogy of GTA are awful. And and they are very uneven.
Especially, it's not even that they are awful, it's just very uneven.
They have some elements that are basically hyper-realism, and then you have stuff that is very much an original sort of this weird cartoon-ish style, except now it's more Fortnite-ish because Unreal. Can we drive a bit faster? I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a second car in here. Whatever. They reworked models, but it's such a weird, inconsistent style. Because you have this, like the models that are still having this, sort of preserving this original style. But then you have stuff that is coming from hyperrealism, like the loads of screen space reflections on cars and volumetric lighting. Target confirmed. Stand by. Incoming in 3. So weird. Can I move? God. And mostly what annoys me is that it is very much of mod quality. Okay, at least I didn't die this time around. I don't know, if it wasn't Rockstar, I would probably be like... If it was mods, then you could complain about the graphical style being a bit odd. But it would be kind of meaningless because, you know, mods and you're getting it for free. But with Rockstar, with how much you have to pay for this nonsense...
Understood, Miss Strickland. I'll do what
And with what they did towards, just to have not have any competition. I mean, no wonder they went after reverse engineers, because again, with 2 years of reverse, like, you would give them 2 years of reverse engineering and you would get the same results. Let's hope I don't screw up that last jump, and then we're home. You'd rather take your chances with the nuke? This is the only one we have.
No hope in hell we're getting near that thing. Ground's too unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want out? This is as close as we get.
All right, Scorpion 3, drop him off. Alcatraz will shadow you as far as we can.
Good luck, pal. Better you than me.
Alcatraz, we're still up here. I got the suit feet up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch up myself. For now, just work your way up the sphere. Right on your shoulder, man.
No, it's not even close. Water cut would be ending in like a minute, I think. If not less. If it wasn't done already. Recharge. So yeah, I'll probably fuck up this jump again. I'm gonna be really annoyed. Obviously, right?
Listen, Alcatraz, we don't have much time. Whatever you did back there in the hive,
and it despawned the trash can. I just don't get why sometimes I get this really high boost from it. Okay, second try is not too bad. Don't screw up this one and don't get fucked by AI and it's gonna be fine.
out. Speaking of. Jump down. Thank you. What was that? Doesn't matter. One more input. Okay. So it is supporting. Because I wasted so much time on the last level.
Hey, dead man.
Hey.
Some trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so.
Cool. This is like 4th place or 5th. I'm not sure how many people were there. Changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. Probably doesn't move me even. But it's better to be closer to corpse and other people than with time like 150 something. Yeah, let's plot this M. Also, I hate this cheering sound. It's cheering sound, but goddammit. I've heard it in so many games.
See, we won here today. But this thing isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Reaching the Force Recon Marine, just recovered at Central Park? Aware of Jacob Hargreaves' nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Better. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me.
Yeah, cutting a minute is not that fun from a run which has so many cutscenes.
But possible.